Hello guys, welcome to this video, and today we're going back to Forge of Empires. Coins. I had 88. As you see. Production rock hewn. What's new? Inventory. Goose. So we first got this thing. Shoink him. Desk. Now I'm earning back on the Forge point. So what I want to do now is get some supplies. Has given me supplies. Let's go. Not another thing. I hate both ones. I didn't have to say it. To do and I'm like this. Yes, I'm stupid. Back to the city. Just do this as easily as it is, then I can get 5 done, but I need to get more goods. Yeah, I know. and play that. These are the better ones. Yeah, it's been one. We won. Let's go. And fight. And we win again. I'm very big. And do this. And I want to build. And I want first to bright out. Okay, guys, expansions. So, here we go. We need more living space. We can build more living space, finally! So let's get looking at this. Smart, I have every house disappeared, so click this. We have plus 70. Train is the... that house. The worker's house. Build houses. But now I want to know what is the must. Supplies giving I building of the mall of the Iron Age. Oh yeah, 120, 122. So I think it's a goat thing. Go for them or something like that. Yes. Okay. Goat thing we need to build. So I need to get some bigger supplies, bringers, things, yeah, you know what I mean. Wood, paint, and that type of stone. And normal stone. What we need for all of these? These are only normal things. Okay. Officially need a good plan. So what are I think if I there's one whole thing, then I can get this part. So look at this. Look at this. Not this. So we look at the map. Far from 51. So yeah, alright. Okay, I want to see what's going further in the things. Let's get the room. So what's the highest here? 35. Let's get to this. 60 was the high, 65, 80 was this. Here is not the highest 80, 73. This is not normal. How long this one is for one whole period. This I want to know how it's now. So what it's costing. This is literally nothing with what I have to spend now with like 20 or something. Lowest here is 58. 44, sorry. 44. Okay, now I want to know how much are we up here? Titan. This is not normal anymore. I'm done. I want a new chair! 800? No, what is it? So, two new chairs, options. $1,500. If this is 1,000, so an upgrade to the old room is 1,000. Okay. So yeah. I hope I see you in the next episode. So let's say bye.